reception area with a reception area like this. At this point, you have the receptionist waiting to welcome you. So, just to give you a close-up of the reception area, the first thing we've done is clean it out of any kind of extra equipment, any kind of clutter, completely clean out. If we're using a phone, which is unavoidable, we're going to cover it with cling wrap just to make sure that it is absolutely clean and the receptionist is using gloves. Even the card machine has been cling wrapped completely. Now, these are the things that the patient will come in contact with. First is the consent form that they need to sign, and we need a physical signature. So if you send this digitally, it's not valid. A pen and a board like this, which is going to be sterilized every time a patient uses it. These will be single sheets for each patient. You will not keep a bunch or pile of sheets over here. The patient signs, the pen is given away to the patient, so there's no fear of decontamination. Re-sterilizing tissues as well as a sanitizer can be used, and a drinking water bottle for the patient in case they want it, which is also disposable. They can drink and dispose or carry it with them on their way out. There will be a pulse oximeter like this, as well as a non-touch thermometer, which will be used for the patient checking before they enter. Now, if you have a reception area like this, then to practice social distancing, you could either have an acrylic or glass structure built around it so that there's no contamination with the receptionist, or you could have a simple line like this where the patient is not coming too close when they're talking to the receptionist. Now, the receptionist is actually gowned and properly protected. If you see, she's wearing a shield, she's wearing a head cap, a mask, which is an N95 mask inside. She's also wearing a surgical gown and gloves with shoe covers. So there's absolutely no surface which can get contaminated, and she welcomes the patient with this attire. All the payments at the reception are going to be paperless as far as you can help it. But if some patients want to pay cash, then we have a method for doing that too, which we'll explain to you in the checkout procedure. So this is our new reception area. Now we have the entire waiting area as well as the reception and the receptionist ready to welcome the patient.